Create a pivot chart in Excel to better present and visualize your raw data. Select a cell in a range or table. Select Insert Pivot Chart. Choose where you want the pivot chart to be placed. Select OK. Select the fields to display in the pivot chart. Need to create a chart from a pivot table? Select a cell from the pivot table. Select Pivot Table Analyze Pivot Chart. Choose a chart and select OK.